SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
This video from SolveYourTech.com is going to show you how to enable JavaScript on iPhone 13. We're going to start with a brief overview of the entire process, then we're going to go through each of the steps individually. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. You can change some settings for the Safari browser on your iPhone. These options can be found on the Safari menu inside of the Settings app, and include things like the default search engines, cookie blocking, and more. Some of these can cause problems with the pages that you visit, while others won't have much of an effect. You can enable or disable JavaScript in the advanced screen of the Safari menu, which can have a big impact on the behavior of the pages you visit. Most web pages use some kind of JavaScript, often for critical navigation purposes. If you are finding some pages difficult to use and you've previously turned off JavaScript, then you may want to turn it back on. So let's jump into the overview of how to enable JavaScript on an iPhone. If you change some of the Safari settings on your iPhone, you may not notice much of a difference, but there are a few that can have a big impact on the way that you browse the web. One of these is the JavaScript setting. If you've previously turned off JavaScript and you find that a lot of the web pages you visit aren't working properly, then you might want to turn it back on. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and choosing the Safari option, scrolling to the bottom of this menu and selecting the Advanced option, then tapping the button to the right of JavaScript to turn it on. Now that we've gone through the full method of how to enable JavaScript on an iPhone 13, we're going to go through each step individually. Start by opening the Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down and tap the Safari option on this menu. Scroll to the very bottom of the screen and touch the Advanced button. Tap the button to the right of JavaScript to re-enable it. You can then return to the Safari browser and visit the page that was not working properly to confirm that everything is okay. To summarize, when you want to enable JavaScript on an iPhone 13, you need to open the Settings menu, scroll down and choose Safari, scroll to the bottom of the menu and select Advanced, then turn on the JavaScript option. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.